Shh.
I'm sorry, man. Let me get those for you.
It's no big deal. Don't worry about it.
Help me out.
I'm fine. Thanks.
Here. My name's Charlie.
I'm Luke. Nice to meet you. Are you a freshman?
Yeah, I am. I'm not from around here, though. Are you a freshman?
Yeah, cap student. I wasn't good enough for UT this year. Go figure.
Yeah. What's yeah. cap?
Cap? It's just like this, you know, I'm late for this stupid movie club thing. But I'll see you later. You know, we're actually a little low on members if you wanted to come join me.
All right.
Cool, man.
All right, guys, calm down. Boys.
Who are you telling me to calm down? Can we just get this over with? I have more important things to be doing.
Where do you have to be?
Shh. Don't worry about it.
Do you have to be so mean to him?
Excuse me?
Ladies,
you have something you want to add?
Some clearly more than others, but that's not why we're here. So, Twilight or New Moon? Yeah.
Oh yeah, Twilight or New Moon. Why don't we watch The Princess Diaries while we're at it? Come on, where are the good movies at?
Hey, Tristen, you know, if you really need to start putting a condom over your head, because if you're gonna act like a dick, you might as well dress like one.
I just say we watch Twilight. I mean, the cinematography's actually pretty good, and I mean,
you can't be serious right now. Are you serious?
Yes, Ellie, those are terrible movies.
Come on, why don't we just watch The Notebook while we're at it? You know, that's also a good.
Cut the bunch of bullshit, Tristan. You know, you look like a guy I'm like that. You know, a pansy or a stupid, tall, moronic idiot.
Hey, Luke, who's your friend?
Oh, everybody, this is Charlie. I met him on the way here, and I figured we needed new members, so I invited him.
Charlie.
Hey, it's nice to meet you, Charlie.
Whatever.
Do I know you from somewhere, Charlie?
No, I don't think you do. I'm new to San Antonio.
Are you sure? Because I could have sworn I've seen you somewhere.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure.
It's okay, Azeem just thinks he knows everyone.
Oh, piss off, you anchor.
All right, I've had enough. As much as I love introductions, I've got to go.
Where are you going?
Just don't worry about it, okay? I'll be expecting a call from you later tonight, right?
I have a lot to do, I have a lot of homework, and...
Damn, she's a bitch.
Charlie, you can do this.
Hey, Charlie, wait up!
Hey.
I'm sorry that was a little awkward back there, I didn't mean for it to be.
Don't worry about it.
Well, I was just talking to Ellie, and she might want to have lunch with you tomorrow, so what do you say? She might actually like you, dude.
Look, I'm not really looking for a girlfriend right now. Thanks, though.
Dude, you don't have to date the girl. Just, you know, have lunch. Not a big deal.
I don't know.
I'm just gonna tell her you said yes, alright? You need to get out more. Just meet us at 1 o'clock outside the library. Is that cool?
Alright, sure.
Come on, man, it's college! Live a little! Make some friends!
You didn't tell him anything.
Oh.
This isn't gonna be awkward.
I just said it was a few friends coming to hang out.
Okay. Hey.
What's up, man? How you doing?
Hey, how's it going?
Well, we're both really hungry, so I was thinking we would go get Subway.
Yeah.
What do you think?
You know, I'm not really that hungry, to be honest, but you two, go ahead.
Really? I mean, I don't want to leave you all by yourself.
Yeah, I mean, the point was to have lunch together, but if you don't want anything, we could go get something and bring it back.
Yeah, let's just do that.
Sounds good. Yeah.
All right, we'll see you in a second. Singing in public, and I'll never stop.
They don't know you like that.
Who cares? They're Asian. They should love Mulan.
Luke. So, Charlie, where'd you go to high school?
Actually, I'm not from around here.
Where are you from?
I don't want to talk about it.
Why?
Honestly, Ellie, don't bombard the man with all your questions, for real.
Sorry, I didn't mean to pry.
No, I'm sorry. It's just that I had a lot of problems back at home. That's actually why I'm here at UTSA. I needed to get away from it all, and it's the only way I knew how.
What happened? If you don't mind me asking.
No, I do mind. Actually, not to be rude or anything.
Honestly, you don't have to answer anything you don't want to. It's no big deal. Right, Ellie?
Right. Sorry, I didn't mean to offend you. I was just wondering.
Let's just change the subject. Okay, I have a serious question for you guys. If you had to pick one of the four Hogwarts houses to be sorted into, what would it
be? No! Look. There are these kids in high school, and they would pick on me for things not really in my control. That's why I'm here.
Well, you know, Charlie, that's in your past. And you're here now, and you're away from those people, and you can make new friends and start clean. And Luke and I are here for you.
Yeah, I mean, we're here for you if you need us.
I've said too much already.
We didn't mean to offend you.
Wow, so what just happened?
I think it's just his time of the month.
Luke. I'm serious, he looks like he has some issues.
I don't know, he's a weirdo. Well, I have class in 15 minutes, so let's eat.
So are your mom and dad? Hunch hospice? Where are they?
Are they dead? You guys don't know. Just leave me alone!
Oh boy, I probably shouldn't be picking on you. I mean, it's not your fault after all, is it? Huh? Just your parents playing hide and seek.
I told you to leave me alone!
No! Go find them, Jonathan!
Leave me alone! Hide and seek. Yeah. We're gonna play hide and seek. Yeah. We're gonna play.
Hey guys, what's up?
The party last night was so sick! I don't even know what happened.
Yeah, fine. That party, just wait till this started and we have ours. It's gonna be so much better.
No, it's just, fucking great. Meg.
Excuse me? What'd you call me? No, that's not
even hey,
no.
Go to such cojones and tell your bitch on,
dude.
No. Tristen, shut the fuck up. The only balls you have are in your mouth.
Your balls?
Oh, so what up, you guys?
Do you want
to
go?
They mean to break up the conversation.
Actually, I think I'm gonna go inside. I've got a lot of studying to do.
No, don't go. I mean, you got a chance to ask me some questions earlier, but I never really got a chance to know you. So, doesn't that make it my turn?
Yeah, I guess so. Okay, ask away.
Well, where are you from?
I'm from Austin, Texas.
So why didn't you just go to UT?
Well, you see, I mean, I grew up in Austin my whole life, and I think I just needed or really wanted to get away, try something different. And San Antonio really isn't that bad. I kind of like it here.
Yeah, that makes sense.
You never told us where you're from, though.
No, she's got a point, but
okay,
I'm asking the questions here.
At least I get some. I'm like Luke, who's still a virgin.
Oh! It's a lot. So, what's going on here?
They just like making Luke the topic of their conversations. It's getting really annoying.
Why do you even hang out with Luke?
We don't really. They're just kind of always around.
Something's never changed.
What?
I didn't say anything.
Luke, you okay?
Yeah, my stomach hurts a little bit. I'm gonna go.
Charlie, I think I'm gonna go check on him. I don't know if he's okay, but I'll talk to you later. See you around.
What the shit, Gabriel? You do realize the party's in 2 days, right? We don't know where the party's located. We don't know what drinks we're getting. We don't know anything. So what are we doing?
Well, that's easy. Have you ever heard of a thing called Everclear? Yeah, that gets everybody fucked up.
I mean, that works. And I believe my cousin also owes me a favor, so we could probably just use his house. But can you do me a solid and not bring Megan?
Wait. Hold on, Azeem. Why the hell can't I bring Megan?
She's kind of a bitch. Look, I just want to have a good time. You know, Janie's gonna be there, kind of get lucky, but she's just gonna fuck it all up for me.
Janey? Why Janey?
Yeah, no, hold on. Listen, Eduardo's calling me. Give me a minute. Hello?
Hey, you gonna film with us at the party or what?
Yeah, we're gonna let you know.
Alright, well then what's up?
Yeah, hold on, listen, I'm kind of busy right now. Can I just call you back in a little bit?
Okay, well.
Alright, cool. Dude, Gabe, the douche monkey, Eduardo, he totally thinks he's coming to the party.
Hey, Dick, I'm still on the line.
Yeah, no, dude, Eduardo, I was just fucking kidding. It's a joke. It was a joke. Yeah, so, I'm gonna go. I'll talk to you in a little bit. Okay, bye. Oi, Gabe.
Yeah, what the fuck do you want?
Yeah, dude, you're never gonna believe what happened. Doesn't really matter. Alright, listen. We need to get this underway, because I am ready to get my crunk party!
Are you
serious? Oh, sure, I barely knew her!
It was
adorable.
No way!
Wow.
Hey, Gabe, what's up?
Hey,
beautiful.
Hey, what's up, man?
What you doing tonight?
Hey, Charlie. Why are you sitting on the couch here by yourself? There's a party going on?
Nothing really, don't worry about it. Just enjoying the music, that's all.
Really? Because when people come to a party, they don't really just sit on the couch and listen to music. They, you know, get up and dance. Come on, Charlie, dance with us. Or not.
That was weird.
Yeah. Well, it's in the back. Can I have it?
You don't want it. Promise.
Well, look who's being greedy.
Hey, no, I'm fine.
Here, get the hell out of the way. Get out of the way.
Right. Yo, bro, where you go, bro?
Dude, just because he's so drunk doesn't mean you can't have any fun either, man. Dude, just put her somewhere.
Yeah, I'm just gonna put her somewhere, bro.
Alright, what's
no?
What's going on now?
I've never seen Megan this drunk. I have to take her home.
The party just started.
No.
We have a room upstairs.
I can't.
You need more
for Megan now than she would ever do for me.
But you're right.
Bitch, you ain't even a dime.
It's over here, man. Come on, man.
Azeem, are you sure no one's gonna come in here?
I promise nobody's in here. Nobody's just. Let's, come on. Let's go. Okay. Okay. Okay.
Need help with something?
No. Yes. Can you log into my Facebook? I don't even know what the hell I'm doing.
That won't be a problem. Is she gonna give me your email?
Can you just hold the fuck up? God, just promise me you won't tell anyone, okay?
I promise. Nobody will know.
Okay. Megan.
Thank you, dude. Where's Megan at?
She's upstairs. Why?
Yeah. No, it's cool. It's cool.
Well, that's original.
Don't fucking laugh. Just don't laugh, okay?
Alright.
No, just don't laugh, okay? Okay.
I promise I won't laugh.
The password is... Don't laugh! Don't fucking laugh! Don't laugh! What are you looking at?
Calm down, Meg. You're drunk.
No! You're drunk!
Drink this, it'll make you feel better.
No, I don't want to have your piss drink.
You won't know what it tastes like until you drink it. Drink it.
Thank you.
Azeem. Azeem. Azeem.
What the hell, Gabe? It's like 2 o'clock. What do you want?
Where's your computer?
Over there under some papers. Ever tell you anything, bruh?
Shut up, Azeem. Do you hear what I said?
What the fuck? What the fuck?
So, I was actually talking to this guy, and he asked me if I was Luke Cozart, the guy from Harry Potter 99 Seconds. And so I tell him, that's me. I'm the guy. And he looks straight into my eyes and he says, cool story, bro. He said that to me. Luke frickin' Cozart. He says, cool story, bro.
I don't know what to tell you.
Why don't you tell me what I want to hear from you?
This is scary.
I don't think that's a really good idea. Maybe you should just rally.
Hey.
I'm sorry about her, Charlie. You're supposed to be quiet in here. There are people studying.
Sorry, Charlie. I just saw you studying in here. I just had to.
Yeah, no, don't worry about it. It's alright.
You mind if I sit with you?
Yeah, go ahead. I'm just doing some light reading.
Oh, light reading! On my Facebook. Right, Charlie. Good one. Well, Ellie, if you want your books back, they're right here.
Anyway, what's going on with you? Anything interesting?
Nothing out of the usual.
Well, you know, there's a Rowdy Films meeting going on tonight. Are you gonna go?
I was thinking about it, but I don't feel comfortable around any of them. Well, except for you two.
Aw, thanks.
I feel honored.
I'm starting to think he didn't like us.
No, not at all. I mean, you guys are really cool. Luke. Well, kind of hilarious.
Very hilarious, thank you very much. But if you don't mind me asking, I mean, why are you so intimidated by those guys? Sure, they're giant douche honkies, but that shouldn't matter.
No, I don't feel intimidated by them. It's just, they remind me of those kids back in grade school.
The kids that you were talking about the other day at lunch?
Yeah, them. They remind me of them. It makes me feel uncomfortable.
Well, the last thing we want to do is make you feel uncomfortable, right?
Yeah. Charlie?
Yeah, Ellie?
You don't have to answer this, but the other day when you were talking about how the kids would make fun of you for things that you couldn't control, what exactly was it that you couldn't control?
Ellie, can we just stop with the questions? Thanks.
No, it's okay. Well, growing up, I wasn't financially stable, so I couldn't afford the clothes, new games, whatever it was everyone else had.
That's awful.
No, that's not it. It's worse. The reason we weren't financially stable is because I live with my grandmother. She can only do so much.
Your parents?
Never knew. I mean, I dealt with these people making fun of me for the clothes I wore, how I spoke, but it took it too far. Thought it'd be funny to make fun of me because I had no parents. Really took a toll on me. The other stuff, whatever, but it's just too much. Hide and seek. That was a joke they used to love it. Always asking if my parents were playing hide and seek with me. Yeah, these kids would make it their goal to remind me every day that I'm different. Insisting that I find my parents. After a while, it got old, so I left. Never looked back. It's been about 6 years.
Well, now I understand why you had to get away. I mean, I don't know what I would have done in that circumstance. But I can imagine that it was way worse than you actually let him on to.
Sorry, man. It's really some story.
You had nothing to do with it. Honestly, you don't have to be sorry. Coming to college makes me realize there are good people out there, you know?
Well, like I've said before, we're always here for you if you ever need anything.
Thanks. Really does mean a lot to me. Oh, hey, I got a class in 10 minutes. I should probably get going.
Yeah, you don't want to be late.
I'll see you guys later. Hey, I checked out this laptop. Can you return it for me?
Sure.
Thanks.
Bye. Wow, I feel really bad. I shouldn't have.
Don't worry about it, Ellie. At least you didn't freak out like last time. Now it's time to check my Facebook.
Luke, come on. Let's be serious. I don't think you have any messages.
Oh yeah, you'd know all about that. Huh.
Hey, you gonna go grab something to eat?
Sure. Well, no, I don't want to make any assumptions about the guy. I'm just saying, he's a little mysterious. Yeah. Yeah, but I told you what I saw, Ellie. He's hiding something. Yeah, I get you. I'm gonna look into it a little more, but I'll talk to you later. Alright, Charlie, let's see what you're up to. What the hell are you up to, Charlie?
man, what's up?
Oh, nothing much. I'm just headed down to the theater room.
Oh, why? I thought you didn't like those guys.
No, I'm gonna pitch some ideas around with Azeem for next week's movie club.
Azeem? Alright.
You wanna come in?
Sure thing.
Hey man, you kinda caught me at a bad time. I'm gonna finish getting ready. Just make yourself at home.
Yeah, go for it. I'm not tense, just standing here.
Hey, I'm gonna go get a glass of water. Do you want something?
Sure, just a glass of water would be fine. Yeah, come here. I'm in Charlie's room right now. Yeah, I just found something that proves I was right. Yeah, with Megan, Tristen, the guys, they were the people that picked on him when he was little. Yeah, they made his life hell, and now he's doing something to get revenge. I don't know what it is. Yeah, that's why he bumped into me 2 weeks ago. He wanted to get closer to them. Yeah. I think it's the perfect time for him to do whatever he wants to do. That's why I'm here. He's got me right where he wants me. Yeah. Look, if I get out of here alive, then I'll talk to you later.
Hey man, I got that water you asked for.
Actually I was just gonna go. I have a lot of homework to do. But it was nice talking to you.
Why you gotta get going so soon, man?
You know, homework, it piles up. I gotta go.
I don't want you to leave.
Well, I don't care what you want, okay? I gotta go.
You're not going anywhere.
That was just my cousin. She was bored and I don't know, I guess she just decided to call someone. I wanted to remind you that the project's due next week. Yeah, I already started my research, so you should get started.
Later.
Alright, later.
Later, asshole. But all I'm saying is that we saw you go up the stairs. I saw you go up the stairs.
What, are you blaming me? Are you serious?
Look, it's all the evidence points towards you, man.
What do you think I could have possibly done? What could I have done? This is shit, man. I didn't do anything.
Look, I will alert the authorities if I have to. It's the only logical choice to do.
Dude, fuck you, man. Do that and I'll kill you.
Oh, so now you're threatening me?
Fuck off, man.
Hey, Tristen, quick question.
Why did you join the club? You know nobody likes you, right?
Word of advice? Go fuck yourself.
The truth will come out, bitch.
Sunshine.
What's happening? What's going on here?
Come on, Tristen. Don't remember me?
No.
How could you forget?
What's happening? What are you doing?
How about I jog your memory a little bit?
Hide and seek.
Does it ring a bell yet?
I mean,
I couldn't forget you. You made my life hell.
That's right. Jonathan Charles McLeod.
How could you forget?
Bro, it was so many years ago. It doesn't matter now. We were just kids.
First, don't call me bro. I'm not your bro. Second, you haven't changed a bit, Tristen. You or your friends, not a bit. I saw you with Luke. What'd you do to him? That's why I needed to fix things.
What did you do to them?
Oh. Only what I thought was necessary. I disposed of them. They won't be hurting anyone anymore.
You're not gonna get away with this, asshole.
Do you think I care, asshole? All I wanted was to have you right there. Right where I could have you feel pain that I felt all those years ago. I tried to start new. I tried. But guess what? You can't start new when there's people like you around. You can't. Why my only option is to get rid of everybody. Everything that reminded me of you. So, say it again. I dare you!
So you just killed everyone because of something that happened years ago? Get over it, Jonathan.
This is how I get over it. You don't like it? This is how I feel. That's how you made me feel. This is suiting.
Well, please, stop! No, please!
What's the matter, Tristen? Huh?
No, it's not what
I'm just leaving this all in the past. Wanna get out, Tristen? Huh?
Fuck you! Fuck you!
Some things never change.
What would your parents think? Oh, wait. You still haven't found them, have you?
Friends.